Hawkeyes, along with the Spartans and Wolverines side, again.